Print tags for multiple parts at once, use the search screen. From here, perform your search. Once you have results, you'll see a tag column. The items which are checked will get a tag printed for them. ITrack keeps track of which items have had a tag printed for them and will uncheck the ones that already have had one. You can use the button at the bottom to toggle the state of the checkboxes. Once you have the item selected which you'd like to print a tag for, go to the print menu and choose Tags.